Layla. Oh, so it wasn't a dream. I can hear the unicorn calling my name. I need to ride to the unicorn and help her with another task. Layla. 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 Layla.
Hello, Unica.
Layla, there you are. You found me again. I'm so glad you were able to help Penny and her son. Now that you've helped humans, I can appear to you again and take you with me to the dream world. Are you ready for a new task? Then hop on and let's go. Today we have to search an area for a shield. Find the guardian of the dream world's shield. Take a good look at the shield, as this is the exact shield you have to find. There are lots of shields scattered about the search area, but only one of them is the right one. Find it and ride over it to pick it up. Once you have collected the Guardian's shield, take it to the handoff point. The handoff point will be shown once you have collected the Guardian's shield. Let's go! Excellently. You have found the guardian of the Dream World's shield and brought it to the handoff point. Thank you. Your reward is richly deserved. Here you go. Ramona needs your help. Write to her. Once you've helped her, I will be able to call you again. Climb down. See you soon.
Unica the Unicorn said I should visit Ramona. Hello, Ramona. How's business?
Hello, Layla. Well, it looks like I'll have to close the store for a while. I need to get something.
Close the store? You can't do that.
I'm afraid I have no other choice because I have to head out and search for 7 ingredients for my new creation of natural hair dyes.
Natural hair dyes? You mean without chemicals? That'd be awesome.
Yes, without chemicals. I've been refining it for several weeks, and now I'm just missing 7 natural ingredients. Searching for them will be tiresome and time-consuming for me.
If you have a list of the ingredients, I can fetch them for you, and you could keep the store open.
Really? That would be wonderful, Layla. Here's the list of ingredients. There are 7 different flowers. Thank you, Layla.
I'll get right to work. That's the yellow flower. The red flower. So pretty. This is the blue flower. The green flower was right on my doorstep. such a beautiful purple flower growing here. Nature is astonishing. A brown flower.
Thank you.
I've got the white flower, too. Done. I've collected all 7 flowers for Ramona. Hello, Ramona. I've got all the ingredients here for you.
So you have all 7 flowers. That was quick. They're beautiful, and I'll be able to use them to produce my natural hair dyes. Thank you so, so much, Layla. I didn't have to close my store for even a second. Here, you deserve a reward.
Let's head home and see how the new natural hair dye suits me.